Nothing the batsman could do there, totally undone by a superb in-swinging Yorker.